about to see them in amazement. All my verses been in cages, about to let them loose and show the world what music rages. Put the album on the pavement, spit the fire till they cave. And tell me yes, it's able. Out your board, I'm supersonic with the vinyls. Ay, tectonic volcano in the island, you don't want no problems. All you jokers need to grow up, you ain't know it then, now you know it. Ay, my credit card didn't go through, I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Ay, ay, yeah, come again.
Day four of me being in Houston, and my mom is downstairs cooking up all the Thanksgiving food ready to grub tomorrow. And if y'all are wondering where that first clip came from, it was me at the mall. I was at Katie Mills Mall, and they just had like the displays up, getting in the holiday spirit, I guess. So yeah, it was nice. So y'all know how I do with the camera work. Yeah, I mean, it's something slight, but anyways, yeah, we're just gonna go to my aunt's house tomorrow. We usually do Thanksgiving over there, and I'm gonna just like, I guess, record like all the food and like just the family environment. And yeah, but also, this is a very important thing right here. I need everybody to do this. Everybody, you're not safe. Not one person is safe. I need everybody to send me their Thanksgiving plate. I need to see what y'all be eating on. Like, I need to make sure that y'all not eating on like dog food. Like, I need to make sure that it's some good food. So everybody needs to send me their plate, because y'all gonna see my plates, and my plates are valid. So I need to see y'all's plates and see what y'all be grubbing on, right? Because some of y'all be grubbing on some, I don't even know, it's nasty. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow, I guess. I don't know how I should do the exit. Should I do like this? I don't know how I should do. I bet I didn't mean to drop y'all like that again. Nah, I'm playing. But yeah, we just woke up. It's in the morning right now. I just got the shower, just got dressed. Everybody's downstairs about to go. So hey, I will get to y'all when I get there. But actually, I forgot to say, my aunt's house is not close at all. It's an hour away. So I kind of got messed up and thought it was close, but it's cool. But on the way there, you know I got you with the montages, and you know I got you with the clean little edits and all that. So I got y'all, man. But yeah, I'll start recording when I get there, and yeah.
what's your name?
Valerie.
And?
Trish.
Okay, and I'm going to be asking y'all what Thanksgiving means to y'all, like, as a person.
As a person?
Not as a person, you know what I mean.
Well, Thanksgiving is probably one of my best, favorite holidays. It's because I'm with family and friends, and we get a chance to eat and just think about old times and remembering my mom and my grandma and my papa, just being with family. I just really love Thanksgiving.
Okay, what about?
Okay, the same for me. I really love Thanksgiving as well. I love being with family. I love being together. I love the food. I love watching football.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Dressing. And the turkey this year was good.
Okay, what about you?
All right, turkey, ham, macaroni and cheese.
Macaroni and cheese, okay.
What was yours?
Everything.
What was everything? What was on the menu? Tell them what was on the menu.
There was dressing. I recorded it. They're going to see it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm not even gonna lie, I had to stop the time lapse because on God, if I see a rat, bro, I'm going like on everything. Hey, I'm gonna try to catch a rat for y'all today, but it's kind of muddy out here. I should get my shoes dirty. Let's grab these and let's we're taking it out. Yeah. Jesus. Hey, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I just heard a mouse squeak, boy. Y'all hear it? Y'all see that pan right there? Oh, God, there's gonna be a rat under there. I hear it squeaking. Oh, God, there's gonna be a rat under here. What is this? A pogo stick? What the heck?
Well. That's that. Unfortunately, you know, they was too scared to come out because they ain't want to mess with, you know how I get down, like, they was too scared, so I couldn't find that. That's not on me, but, yeah, unfortunately, they didn't want to come out. That was scary, so, you know, I just did the yard work like how I normally do, and thank y'all for watching the video. Like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see y'all next video.